She's reading the scripts that she writes for the short film. It's really amazing. I don't know when she comes out with these things. I was going to ask Katrina one question. Oh, okay, was this a life experience?
Yeah. this is also my dad.
You were drinking at church camp?
I don't know if you're trying to answer that. But it is like a universal story that all females go through when they want to decide their morals and if they believe in God or not. So that's kind of what she's going through. Mm-hmm.